Come on, Spyro, it's 9 o'clock already. These fellas are hungry. I had to start ahead of you. I got 7 of them out here. So we're just going to swing the door wide open. I'll wait for you fellas to land. Come on. I'm waiting for Spyro and Anne to get here. They're late. And these fellas can't wait. They gotta be fed. There's 7 of them here. Come on. There's no cats. They're all locked away. Cats are locked away. Yeah. So, there we go. You want a grape? Here. Want a grape? There. They all he's after the sunflower seeds. Here, get out of there. Here. Take that. There. He's getting all the grapes. Here. Plus, girl, that big package of hot dogs you gave me last night, there's only 2, 4, 6 left out of that great big package. That fellow won't get out of the way so he can get at the other ones. He's sitting in the road, see, he won't get out of the road. There, they're coming in the yard now. There, now you're on video, coming in late.
Yeah. How you doing?
The late Spyro and the late Anne. with groceries for the raccoons. Yeah. Put your head around the corner here, Anne. Where are you?
There!
Yeah. There, four raccoons. Just before you got here, there were seven of them.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Sorry, honey. Look at those beautiful faces. What beautiful faces. That's my hand. See that? Okay.
Millie thought she'd be nervous around them. I said, no. I said, Anne can tell you not to be nervous.
No. No.
Look at that.
Good.
There you go.
Good.
You're the only one he'll eat from.
Oh, that's my little man, huh? That's my little man. Yeah. I'll see you down there if you can. Come on, 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 come on
Look at the globes.
Huh?
Globes. Oh.
No, they don't want that either.
Yes,
well, we'll have to give them some cookies.